so much gold and shininess. Cheese, like you just won a trophy. Woo, 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 woo. Good morning. We have an exciting day today. Big Man and M&M have a karate tournament and we are on our way right now. So guys, how are you feeling about your tournament?
Good. About my tournament or about me? Because my ear, I've got an earache.
Yes, M&M has an earache, so that's not fun. But how are you feeling about the competition?
Worried. I'm not worried about my form because I've been trying so hard to remember that. But sparring wise, I'm really nervous.
Yeah.
Because I might be sparring with, I don't know, kids who are way better than me, but it's still
are
my
you
belt, you know?
Afraid to be hit?
No. I've been hit enough to know. Okay, I got hit. It's okay.
Yeah.
My life isn't over. I'm not gonna die.
Yeah.
I still cry about it.
So Big Man, how do you feel?
I'm excited.
You're excited? You got a new haircut. You're looking sharp. Is that haircut going to make you better at karate?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
Because his hair used to be like down to here.
It was in his eyes all the time, yeah?
He like kept on going like this, but then it never like looked good, and he never brushes his hair, so this haircut I think is good.
Yeah, me too.
Because he doesn't have to brush his hair as much.
Sunshine, how are you feeling about the competition?
I'm scared for my brother and sister.
You're scared for them? Why are you scared?
I don't know.
Like nervous or worried?
Worried.
Worried. Oh, you're a sweetheart. We are here. Let's get inside and sign in.
Good job.
Good job, guys.
What?
What place to get?
What? You got what?
No, I mean third place.
Wait, what place is it?
Third
place can be fun. Bam.
Big Man's going for his trophy. Looking nervous.
This is me and this is Big Man. He's knocking me out.
Good job. What do you have to do next?
Sparring.
Sparring? Okay.
Now I'm on a first place.
You're in first place in that one?
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay.
What is this?
It's my trophy!
back.
It's holding my knees.
What'd you get it for?
Sparring.
Awesome.
You got third place. What did you think about sparring?
It's kind of fun. It's more higher than me.
They were higher than you?
Yes. That's why the pants and blue belt.
Are you kidding me? Well, I think you learned a lot because even between the first and second fight, you were doing better. So you learned a lot in this fight. Hey, good job. I'm proud of you for trying out there.
Can I see my other trophy and see if they play at the same time?
Yep. Do you? Are they the same?
Yeah.
You got twins. You got twins.
You are my brothers.
Thank goodness he's explaining the rules because Big Man did not know them. Just won a trophy. Woo, 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 woo. Okay, good job. Yeah. Rolling out. Let's go get some food. I'm hungry.